you can set up targeted Facebook ads to promote your products and services using WhatsApp and start chatbot conversations with users who interacted with your ads. In this video, you'll learn how to create an ad campaign, define your audience, add the copy itself, and choose a message template users will see when starting a conversation with you on WhatsApp. Before creating your WhatsApp chatbot ad, you need to create and verify your Facebook business account, create a WhatsApp chatbot, and connect your number to the WhatsApp Business API. Firstly, make sure the phone number you use in WhatsApp Business API is connected to your Facebook page. Go to your page settings and select the WhatsApp section. Enter and confirm the desired number. If the phone number is correct, click Change and enter a number connected to the WhatsApp Business API. After connecting your WhatsApp number to your Facebook page, you can run ads to get new subscribers and promote products and services using automated communication. You will not be charged for incoming messages from users who followed your ad link. Please note that user-initiated conversations started by clicking on your ad button will be free, even if you reach the 1,000 free messages limit. Next, create your ad campaign. Log into Ads Manager, click Create, and select the Engagement Campaign objective. Enter the name of your advertising campaign so you can quickly find it. Specify your ad destination. Your ad destination determines where you want users to message you after they click on the ad button. Select Click to Message as your ad type and WhatsApp as your messaging app. Select the Facebook page on behalf of which you want to run your ads. Your page must have a phone number associated with the WhatsApp Business API. To change your phone number, click on the Page Settings anchor link under the menu. Set an advertising budget. Select one of the two budget allocation options and specify the amount. Daily budget. The advertising algorithm will spend the amount you specify each day. Lifetime budget. The amount you specify will be spread over the campaign lifetime that you specify. Set a start and end date for your advertising campaign. Define your target audience. Set your target audience's location, age, gender, and interests, or select your existing audience. Select advertising placements. Ad placement specifies where and in which format to display your advertisement. We recommend choosing automatic placements at this stage. Next, add your ad content. Choose how your ads will be displayed: single image or video, or carousel. Add media files, enter the body text of your ad campaign, enter a headline, and select a call to action. Don't forget to optimize the images you add. Pay special attention to the images you include in stories because they need to have the 9:16 aspect ratio. To upload a new image, click on the pencil icon. Next, you need to create a message template that will be displayed to a user after they click on your ad. To lead the user into a conversation with the chatbot, select the Create New Radio button and click Edit. In the template, enter a welcome message and add FAQs. Each of the questions can be up to 80 characters long. Please note that the words or phrases that you specified in the FAQs must exactly match the keywords set as triggers that launch the desired flows in your chatbot. Under the questions you created, an additional item will be displayed. It allows the user to enter their own question if none of the pre-installed ones suits them. Click Save and Finish. Then, click Publish to launch the ad campaign. When users see your ad based on the chosen placement and click on it, they will see the list of FAQs you set up. Then, users will select the question they want to ask and send it to WhatsApp, which will trigger a specific chatbot flow.